Hey guys, welcome back. Glass Moon Gaming with another reaction for you here. Well, it's officially our first Fan Choice Friday where you guys decided what I'd react to from a poll that I posted earlier this week. The results of that poll have Unlucky Morpheus just barely ahead of Hanabi. That means today we will be reacting to Unlucky Morpheus's Cadaver / Revidak. The three songs that remain in that poll will go back into the next poll and have a new song added, and they'll all compete again. The only thing I know about this particular band is that they are from Japan and that the thumbnail of one of the videos that came up when I was searching for this song showed a violinist in the band. So that should be interesting. Let's see what this is all about. Don't forget to hit that like button. Every like shows YouTube that you guys are enjoying my content and gets my videos out to more and more people, and they can enjoy it as well. We're on our way to our goal of 1,000 subscribers, so if you haven't subscribed yet, please hit that subscribe button and the little notification bell. That way you know whenever I drop new content. I know there's a lot of you who watch my reactions who aren't subscribed, so hopefully today is the day I can earn your subscription. Leave any suggestions you have for other songs, bands, artists you'd like me to react to in the comments below, and I'll be sure to add it to my list. Let's get right into this. The link to the original video will be in the description below. First thing I noticed from the song before I even push play is that Revidak is cadaver spelled backwards. So that's interesting in and of itself. I also see that the song is 9 minutes long, so this could be interesting. All right, because it's a longer song, I'll try not to pause it as much. All right, let's get into this. All right, we're going to go back and start this over again, but what is it about these bands that start with the silent beginnings that make me think my stuff isn't working? Anyway, let's get back into this. Now that I know it's working, I can pay attention. Okay. All right, Jesus Christ. All right, this is obviously speed metal of some sort, Japanese speed metal. Holy crap. The violin is a nice added touch to it. I really hope there's some violin shredding in this. That would be fucking fantastic. The drummer is just going absolutely insane. Jesus Christ. This is just crazy. How have I not heard of these guys before? All right, let's get back to this.
All
Here we go. Yes! Holy crap! Jesus Christ! All right, we are going to go catch that all over again, only because I have always wished goddamn violin solo. I don't even know where I am. A violin solo in songs. And they don't happen very often. Obviously, it's metal. You don't see violins in metal very much. That was great. And the guitar solos are fantastic as well. I keep going back to progressive. It's fucking great. What the hell? All right, before we get into this, one thing I wish I had right now was a drum pedal cam going on in the background, because that is some insane speed that he is portraying right there, and it's throughout the whole thing. It's fucking fantastic. This is just epically insane. I don't know how I haven't heard of these guys before. All right, looks like we're going to hit another solo here. Oh, God. Are they going to play this backwards? Is that why some of the pictures weren't matching up exactly? I thought it was just a weird delay going on. Is that why? Oh my god, if that is the case, that's gonna be so fucking epic. If not, then I just have a great imagination. All right, let's see. Holy shit! Oh my god, this is fucking epic. The fact that I was wondering, holy shit, that there were parts of that video that weren't matching up with the lyrics and now they're going backwards and oh my fucking god, this is, oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Holy shit, these are the parts that didn't match. Oh, this is... What the fuck? What the hell? This holy shit. I'm still flabbergasted by how brilliant this is. And someone is going to have to tell me in the comments if this is actually backwards. I mean, obviously I don't speak Japanese. And if this was all in English, I probably wouldn't be able to tell you if they're speaking backwards. But how exactly backwards is this? Like, did they actually just reverse the music as well? Give me some details in this. I don't really want to do the research. I mean, I will. Myself, because I'm just so goddamn but interested now. But holy shit.
Thank you.
just fucking awesome. Holy shit. I know I've swore a lot in this video. I don't even care. That was phenomenal. Absolutely genius. This is just genius. The video, the song, the premise, that whether it actually flips or not, I mean, someone's gonna have to tell me. If that's the case, holy shit, is that even crazier? That is insanely awesome. And the music was fucking fire as well. Everything about it. The only thing I can describe it as is there's movies, and there's one that Memento is the one that comes to mind, but I'm not going to spoil that for anyone who hasn't seen Memento. Fucking awesome movie. But most everyone's seen Saw by this time and knows it, but at the very beginning, very end of Saw, when Jigsaw stands up after laying in the middle of the bed, and you just had this mind-blown feeling, like, holy shit, he was there the whole time? That was the feeling I had when I watched that cadaver word flip. It went from here to here. And I was like, wait a minute, are they going backwards? Is that why it's Cadaver Revedek? That is insane. Anyway, Jesus Christ. Don't forget that I stream on both YouTube and Twitch. Stop by if you want. We can chat about anything you like while I play some games. Link to all my social media is in the description below. Watch for upcoming polls on our community tab, where you guys get to pick the winner of what we react to next for our Fan Choice Fridays, just like this one. This was a fantastic choice for our first one. Holy shit. With that, I hope everyone has a great day, and I will catch everyone next time.